about 5:30 or so in the morning. Today's the day. We're out to Long Beach. My brother will be here in about 20 minutes or so to pick me up. So I'll start packing up and get things going. I don't want to wake up my wife or son, so I'm going to be pretty quiet. But anyways, let's get to it. Should be here in a minute. I'm gonna finish packing up the suitcase, and be on our way.
Oh, it's hard, dude.
Ready to do this or what?
Fuck yeah.
Let's do it. Like 5 minutes before someone bend it into the wall. Yeah, it's his actual birthday today.
Yeah.
That'll make it for sure. So yeah, we'll just check out the Lifestyle Expo. Next race after this isn't until like 11:20, so we'll go see what we got.
Thank you.
tells me to get in there, then instantly leaves. So I get in there, I'm like, all right, take a view, I turn around and see if you're proud of me. It's gone.
Oh, so you get the shot. I didn't want to interrupt
you. It's all good. Oh, there it is. Hang on. Now we're talking. Kenny Bernstein, he's a drag racer.
If you're under 18, not our rules, but anybody here that is 18 years or over, you are eligible to win this.
Yeah, I think we just walk right across the track since there's nothing going on, and we'll be right at the IMSA paddock. All right, so you see those little tents up there? That's where I want to be next year. I want to buy that pad.
That's like baller shit, huh?
It is. It's like, what, like $700 a person?
Yeah, it's like almost a grand.
But
you get drinks, all my food. God.
Yeah.
And then they actually...
And that's for all 3 days, I think, right?
Yeah.
So we'd be coming all 3 days.
That's awesome. Oh.
Left, left. Watch out. We are a working racetrack. So we are still a working racetrack. But yeah. You get TVs so you can still see the rest of the track.
Is there any green fucking Forest White bumper on that fence in there? Yeah, it's just this.
On the track. Oh, snap. I see a race car.
Jet fire.
It's a legit
Normally I wouldn't bring you anything from inside the porta potty, but
I don't want to know.
Wait.
Straight up a pair of pants sitting in the urinal in that porta potty.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm still taking a video. No.
Yeah.
That part ain't going in the video. Get my boss back. Guess whatever happens at Long Beach stays at Long Beach.
Oh, he's fucking damn
Someone
right.
just couldn't wait.
What is that big ass?
You look a little suspicious, building. Miles.
They were his panties.
Yeah, he didn't seem too surprised at all.
Thank you.
Insane. I want to know what that is over there. It's got like four waterfalls.
It's like a fish over here.
Of course you do. Got fishes everywhere. That's pretty cool. It's almost like an island.
I'm like on one end.
I don't think anything will top that sound today. Those Cadillacs, they'll be close, but damn. That was impressive. Oh yeah. Pretty cool. It's cool that they do that, like they bring back the historic cars that you otherwise wouldn't normally get a watch. And here.
Someone like me, I mean, in 2001, there's no way I was ever going to see those on track, but with this kind of event, we get the chance.
He's hanging back there. Yeah.
It's pretty.
Okay. These guys were some damn legends back in the day racing those things.
Oh, my God.
Those are sketchy.
It's pretty much a fiberglass coffin at that point.
Yeah. Look how big that cruise ship
is. V8 or V12 strapped to the back.
Yeah. I probably can't even tell. There's a giant old cruise ship over there. Makes that Queen Mary look miniature. Jeez.
Thank you.
Mass. Oh. I thought it was just a random person offering you some lemonade.
I ran her over by accident. I was looking at the ship and she's like, all right.
Oh, yeah. TV cam.
You use one of those? Yeah. You ever think about jumping off?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. So I think next is IndyCar qualifying. We'll watch a little bit of that. Then we're going to go have some lunch. And then we will reconvene after that. Gorgeous day, though. Long. I made it like what, 5 minutes in the IndyCar qualifying? I don't really know what happened. No idea. Wait and see. Tell me where. Oh, there it is. Oof. That looks like it's down over by the fountain. Way down over there. Outback might be for dinner. We'll see.
Are they not doing dining?
See how we're feeling. That's for dinner. Lunchtime. It's past 10:45, right?
4:15.
Let's do it.
Again.
want to maximize my shade time. Gotta maximize time in the shade.
Yeah, right?
I just want to hear that Cadillac when it's on it. Yeah.
Serious, my man.
We're just annoyed.
He's tired.
Sweet relief of the convention center for a little bit. Hang on.
Where we are, I don't know. Other people. Oh, didn't Pirelli's car run this
the real stars of the weekend?
Yeah. I saw that one run. I didn't realize it. I was because I was watching the morning race. I didn't realize Pirelli's.
Sure, you're awesome. Close enough.
Kind of.
Look at this thing. Badass. Camaro SS. Yeah, they have a drag racing game. Yeah, just like it. We got the Ford on the other side divided by the wall. Woo. Hell yeah. Only about 40 minutes left in the IMSA race. We're heading over to our actual seats that we bought, the reserve seats. We were just sitting in general admission earlier. But we're gonna head over, finish out watching the IMSA race in our seats. Then I think we got Stadium Super Trucks after that and the Porsche Cup. And after that, the Formula Drift. So, still got a lot to go. Send her in. Maybe next time. There's the winners. Pretty gnarly IMSA race. Came down to the very end. Ricky Taylor in the Cadillac. Not the Adler.
What does he drive?
Oh.
Acura. Ricky Taylor.
Yeah. Acura straight up binned it. Sent her a little too hard in turn one. That was all she wrote. Heck of a battle though, that's for sure. Next up, Stadium Super Trucks. And then after that, the Porsche Cup. And after that, Formula Drift. So, still got three more pretty cool events. But man, IMSA race is pretty wild, for sure. Watching all these teams. The teams load up in the IMSA race. Bringing all the pit equipment back. Big old shiny trophy. Yeah. Porsche Cup's over. All that's left, Super Drift, and then we're out.
That's the more than I thought it was gonna be.
What?
21 for two press.
That's almost $5 a press.
That would be exactly $7 a press.
I know what it is. That's gonna be funny.
Thank you.
All right. Am I the only one who lost? Is losing my voice? You guys kind of losing your voice? We might have. I don't think so. I don't know. We gotta figure out how to get out of here again. In like 7 years. Look, this one's already ready to go. It's banner. United Rentals. No one wants that one.
That's what I'm saying.
This Acura one, though. Jeez. Anyways, we're not gonna do that. We don't promote that here. We're gonna figure out how to get out of here. Forest Way! Oh. Alright. We're gonna get in the car, get out of here. Oof. What? Yes, sir. You're beautiful. Another awesome day. I'll catch up. There you go. That's it. Alright. That's it. Just gonna make that the outro. We're out. Call it good. Be back next year. Everyone wish Shane a happy birthday.